Teachers Association.
A college president who says she increased graduation rates and teacher salaries was fired. Now she's firing back, and tonight she's talking about it for the first time.
KOAT Action 7 News reporter Lana Grimstad has the interview you'll see only on 7.
I did a good job.
Last month, Dr. Ana Cha Guzman was fired as the president of the Santa Fe Community College.
I have been a role model.
Guzman says she found financial problems. She claims taxpayer money was not being spent as it should, and says policies and even the law were being broken.
How it was being spent, where it was being spent.
Guzman claims that included mismanagement of bond money.
That's when I became really worried.
And the liberal use of college credit cards.
There was a secretary that spent $342,000 in 2 years, for God's sakes.
And so the now former president wrote a letter to the state auditor so he would investigate.
We hold the community's trust in our hands.
When there are allegations of these type, they are concerning. That's why we thought it is best to have the allegations fully reviewed and tested.
Guzman says the college's board was furious, she wrote to the auditor.
Didn't want me to do the right thing.
And believes that's why they fired her.
There's no doubt.
But the new acting president here at the college says all of Guzman's accusations of misspending public funding are just not true. And he says an audit set to be released any day now will prove that.
I feel that we have been following appropriate procedures and that we have been doing things properly and above board, and I'm very confident that our audit will show that.
Now Guzman wants the community to have her back as she fights to get her job back.
I couldn't know that some things were wrong and for the public not to know.
In Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
Board members say they can't comment because of pending personnel and legal issues, but they say Guzman is not correct about why she was fired. In her termination letter, the board says Guzman wasn't honest with them on more than one occasion and cited several times Guzman allegedly made racial remarks. Guzman says those quotes are taken out of context.